George. Ray Kennedy, Souness to Alan Kennedy. Dalglish. Fouled by Moreland. Souness. And Phil Thompson is there. Alan Kennedy is there. Phil Thompson. And put out for a corner by McCaffrey. Two of the back four up, causing problems in the Derby six-yard area. Thompson almost got it at the first attempt. It went to Alan Kennedy. He couldn't quite control it. It came back to Thompson, and he couldn't turn it in either. 21 players in the last third of the field to our right. Highway with the corner. Thompson jumping. Middleton's catch. Packed penalty area, but the ball found its way through to Phil Thompson. The header up into the angle, caught by Middleton. Carter. Former Notts County winger. In for Clark. Thompson. Kennedy, Souness, and it's very much one-way traffic, and it does seem largely to be a matter of when Liverpool will score the inevitable opening goal. Case to try the cross again, and succeeding well. Highway over the goalkeeper's hands and just past the post. Disappointment for Steve Highway. Credit for Jimmy Case, who got round Powell, crossed well, and Highway's header was well judged, but just missed the far post. The referee didn't give a foul, but Souness gave a look. Neil. Intercepted by Buckley. Ray Kennedy. Dalglish. Johnson, possibilities here. Souness, defence closed. Liverpool must try another way. Highway. Souness, Dalglish, Johnson. It was really a question of which of them was going to put it in the end. When the ball was played in from the right, Souness first, then Dalglish, finally Johnson, and he felt really that any one of the three of them might have scored. Neil, Case. There for Derby. Case again. This time the long diagonal ball towards Ray Kennedy's head. So simple. Derby fast asleep. Jimmy Case looked up, saw Kennedy on the move, dropped it to perfection on his head, and Middleton was left in no man's land. Daly. Caskey. Clark. Buckley to Powell. Kennedy. Looking in vain to the referee as Johnson breaks. Quick into the middle where Dalglish is all alone. Goalkeeper coming out. Highway, can he score? Can Johnson score? They've taken an awful lot of time. They've still got possession. Highway under deflection, and Middleton is relieved to see the ball in his hands. Clearance only goes as far as Neil, and once Liverpool start to move forward, it really is like the tide coming in. Soonis. Daly, the Derby player, number four. Highway. Johnson! Knocked out by Langham! Johnson, so close. Good work there by Langham. Good work also by Highway, angling in the cross. Johnson got a foot to it, half smothered by the goalkeeper, and just hooked away at the last inch by Langham. George. Daly chasing, but not able to get there before Hansen. Thompson. By Johnson. Dalglish has got round his man now. Little chip. That was one that had Kenny Dalglish written all over it. Once Dalglish had got the wrong side of McCaffrey, there was only one ending in view then. Middleton spread himself, Dalglish waited, toe end over the top, 3-0. Ray Kennedy. Dalglish has got the wrong side of Moreland, but Moreland recovered to concede the corner. Dalglish, when he darts around in the box, can so quickly get the wrong side of the defender. Corner play back to Alan Kennedy and Phil Thompson. Little chip back, header by McCaffrey. It's only come out to Soonis. His shot was blocked. This is Highway. Dalglish calling for it and in on it fast. 4-0, Ray Kennedy. Well, there was so much at sixes and sevens there. It was once again just a matter of who would add the final touch. And it was Ray Kennedy coming in for his second goal of the game. Clark. Langham. Highway. Johnson, beautiful ball, and a great break by Hansen. Will he score? He set it up for Dalglish. 5-0. What a marvellous goal. What a beautiful goal.